One of the most effective means to fight the current epidemic is to keep carriers or infected patients separate from healthy people. Identifying carriers is therefore critical. This is done by identifying the virus at the molecular level. The most common test can only be done in clinical laboratories and is therefore limited by workforce, materials, and equipment. In a collaboration between the Kishoni lab at Technion and the virology lab at Rambam Healthcare Campus, we tested a method to overcome this bottleneck in testing for COVID-19. We wanted to combine several samples and test them together in a single tube and see whether this method is sensitive enough or not. For that, we obtained samples from patients, both positive and negative, and we showed that a single positive sample can be identified even within a pool of 64 suspected cases. We hope that this method will be adopted in clinical labs in Israel and worldwide and may improve our ability to confront COVID-19.
So we are not talking about a scientific breakthrough here. What we did, and this is as a joint team of Rambam Medical Center and the Technion, is to show that we can use a current detection method for coronavirus and even the current equipment, yet with much increased screening capacity. This is by pooling together the tests of multiple patients. We hope this method will allow screening also of asymptomatic carriers, thereby reducing transmission within the community and flattening the infection curve.